This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas and Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare unto you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15:3-4 tells us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins according to Scripture. He was buried. He rose again the third day according to the Scripture. Spirit of the Lord is upon me, as he's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal broken heart, preach deliverance to the captives, recovering sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. Thank God. The word is nigh thee, even in your heart and in your mouth, is a word of faith which I preach. You will confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, believe in your heart that God hath raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Thank God, I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. This is the power of God and the salvation. Everyone that believeth to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. Thank God. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast on live stream, Roku, YouTube, and other devices. Paul Peters, my co-host, seated at my right. Good morning.
At your left. Good morning.
I'm glad you said that. I can hardly get my breath. I'm in a strait, and I've been here since yesterday. But my strength is made perfect in weakness. And it's a messenger from Satan sent to buffet me. Thank God. But I'll get it. And yes, this is my left. Thank you. Lord, I want to welcome everyone to this ministry of songs, faith, and the power of God, and I'm praying. Let's go. My goodness.
Yeah. Crucified, are you washed in the blood of the garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin, and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? When the bridegroom cometh, will your robes be white and be washed in the blood of the Lamb? Will your soul be ready for the mansions bright and be washed in the blood of the
strangers.
We're a band of pilgrims on the move,
with dangers
burdened down with sorrows,
and we're
shunned on every hand.
But we are
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking
here and
there, looking for a city
yonder
where
we'll
never die. Trusting in the blessed Savior's love
and mercy,
though we may be strangers
living
in this world of care,
we're always
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking
here and there,
looking for a city,
looking
for
a city
yonder
where we'll
thank you.
heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men. He shall dwell within them, they shall be his people, and Almighty God will be with them.
Of the broken, the cries of
of the slaves. Is there no one worthy to set us free?
Then the crying is stilled as the chorus rings out. The shackled released from their chains. Thousands of voices are swelling the song.
Was there.
Hallelujah. Under heaven, there's just one name whereby you must be saved. That name, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Just one name under heaven whereby you must be saved. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Ephesians 2:8. By grace are you saved through faith, that not of yourself. It is a gift of God. Repeat after me the name Jesus. You'll be saved. God bless.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.